It's cup tie time in the English League Cup. And I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium. Our game today is Brentford against Tottenham.
Of his professional attitude, he's always been that way, so I think he'll get a performance out of it here.
Check for you on how Brentford will line up for this match. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team, but if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Harry Winks plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. In attack, Harry Kane starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Tottenham very happy with their recent form. The last game they won against Crystal Palace.
What a straightforward 2-0 win for them, and I've got a feeling they're going to carry that on here with another win.
And the referee for this match is Rob Lewis. Ready to go in this cup tie in the English League Cup.
Well, there's a lot of good players out there, but they don't always show it in this competition because nerves can get the better of you.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Well, he's thrown possession away. He's coming forward with some danger. Makes a challenge here. Shot up! Looked very good indeed.
To put them in front.
He wheeled away in celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So the first goal, it's 1-0. The attack here.
A real chance here.
Well, his name is shortened to the point, and so is his style of play. Kane scores.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Starting at 2-0.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur, number 10, Harry Kane.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Could be dangerous. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a halt. And he's going to have to give way to the injury. It's forcing the manager to make a change.
While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
And here's the replay again.
Oh, I'd love to have a look at this again, because he's moved on to it and hit it with such power first time and found the bottom left.
Chance for back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. His game number three, and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting the players on side, and another win here, the crowd will be right behind him.
And in he goes with the tackle. Possession in the midfield area. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good defending. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, he's got support here. Shots on here. That's well wide. Got it away from the danger, no problem. Eric Lamella. Davis.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Came in with a challenge. Dembele. Looking good, this move. Good pass, getting it forward. Gonna try his luck. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Good position they've worked. Here's the chance. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. There's the interception. The board shows three added minutes. Good challenge. Josh McEachran. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. That's half time. 2-0. The score at the halfway mark. Well, this could be the halfway point of the cup tie. And we've got one team leading. Chance of progressing in this tournament.
The trailing team, I think, just got to pick themselves up during the half-time break, come out, produce a little bit better.
It's the attacking midfield player who's coming off now, Alan.
Yeah, and it's been a good day for him. We know he loves to get forward, and he's done that, he's used the ball well, and rightfully gets a good ovation.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. free kick awarded against Spurs. Cope with it well defensively. Janssen. Sissoko. He's coming forward with some danger. Made the challenge well. Home team ready to make a change. Be a chance. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting Liverpool.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution. Here's Winks. Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Colin. Substitution that the home side want to make. Comes in strongly. Some transfer news for you to digest, Alan Smith, for all of us to digest, really. Gonzalo Higuain has signed. This is how they love to play on the break. He's given the free kick. In a really threatening position too. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Hit the free kick. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Still 20 minutes to go. Into the attacking third. Gets his foot in there. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
The green convertible car. The green convertible car.
Hotspur won the ball back well.
Please return to your vehicle.
He can lay it off to the supporting player. They've cut it out. given the ball away now. Jansen. In quickly. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go. What impact will that have on the next game?
Yeah, Spurs go up against Liverpool. And they've done pretty well.
And he could get away here. Cut up! That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
Substitution for Brentford.
And that's a corner for Tottenham Hotspur.
Number 22, Rico Henry, coming onto the pitch. Number 6, Harry Dean.
Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. It certainly gives the goal here. And Spurs have scored here.
I know they work hard on these set pieces, and that corner was perfect.
And here is another angle on that goal. They've widened the margin now, 3-0 they lead. Vilakazi. Jansen, onto the attack now. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Kyle Walker. 4 minutes of added time to come. Comes the challenge on the attack here. Now the shot. No resting. There's the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. A confirmation then of their success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sailed close to the wind once or twice. Some good saves from the keeper, but I think they just about deserve this win.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.